are not creating ads, right? The moment you build a marketing team which is focused on building ads, you're going to fail. When you try to build and spend even a little bit of money in doing this, you feel that my brand should be upfront, right? Otherwise, why am I doing it? But that's the mistake most people make.
So. The travel industry has so much to show. You have destinations, you have cruise ships, you have hotels, you have great deals that you can talk about. All of this can be promoted only and only through video marketing.
Being a more, I would say, challenger kind of brand where we had limited budgets and we wanted to create that impact, get to those users and also create organic recall and organic buzz about our brand, social was the best route to go after.
Today, with impatience, with overload of content, the one thing that is working is short, bite-sized lessons or messages in video.
Today, it doesn't take, you know, a lot of money to create small nifty videos that are share worthy. You have platforms like WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram offering you massive free distribution, right? As long as you can create good content, post it there, grow your following, it's a viral loop that never stops.
Short messages sent to your target audience, message of the day through a Facebook Live, through a YouTube video, through regular videos like the ones that I'm doing, will revolutionize the way you find new customers for your product. You don't know that one video, mostly they say you're one video away from success. Could be that one video that will help you make that sale.
It has to be either very informative or very funny or you know, close to your emotions, touches you close to your heart, right? Only then people share stuff. It has to be content which is shared for the sake of the content. And your brand is just a tag on that content.
I have a few ideas for you. If you're a travel agent, you can have a show every day. Come on live every day and talk about the greatest deals that you have for that day. Or you could do a YouTube show for that week to say these are the destinations I am selling. Or you show your cruise liner, or you show the destination you're selling, or you show your team and say, this is what I'm doing. When I started internet marketing almost about 15 years back, I used to run a travel agency. Here's what I did. When people emailed me, I did video replies for each and every query. There was a map at the back. I would point out on the map, tell people what to do, which are places to go to, and upload video replies. Guess what? The conversions were 50% because nobody else was doing it. I don't think video marketing is utilized at all.
Today we get almost every month more than 25 million views organically on Facebook, right? Across the year, more than 100 million views. You know, and we don't think that you can buy that sort of awareness and impressions on any other platform without spending millions of dollars behind it, right?
And it's a huge opportunity that you guys are missing out on. So guys, if from the travel industry, Facebook Live, Facebook videos, YouTube, but you must leverage video marketing. You need to become an early mover in your niche.